Listen, okay? You cannot, or you should not, involve your personal profession knowledge in that debate. I study international relations, guys. If I judge a lot of matters in ASEAN and WTO and everything, people may have wrong matter, but I cannot use my expertise into the debate. The question then is that, does the other team engaging? Are they putting it out, right? Let's say opposition said, they don't say nothing at all, sorry. They say, they don't say that it's right, beta, wrong, or nothing. You have to assume in some level that, you know, it also is accurate. You cannot assume that, oh, common hit, wrong data. Hit, you lose. It's not the way. You cannot add your profession into the debate. Average person, listen and see that the other team engaging or not in that debate. There's three levels of education. There's chair, panelist, and trainee. Chair, okay? What the test comes from the test results, experience, and also performance through the rounds and the feedback. Chair, male or female, okay, can be in here at that line. Well, usually the speaker of the house, okay? Debaters, very careful now. The speaker of the house is the chair in front of you. Chair now. I have problems like TJ, not you, I'm sitting down like, Madam Chair. I don't think I'm a madam yet. Okay, or Adam, madam, even your judge is a madam. Yes, sir. Madam, ma'am. Look at the judge. In the judge in the middle of the chair, you represent Madam Chair, Mr. Chair. Dear sir, dear ma'am. Now, be careful. That happens to me quite often somehow. In charge of the order of the room, which means how about the other team is so loud, put that back in spirit. Order. You can say that it's quiet, order in the room. Okay? How about the other team is just QIA for fun? Punsa! 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 Order. Okay, so chairs, you have control of the room itself. You see that it's, because don't forget that, debate comes from parliament. So justify that line from the Sabha. So chair is like the chairman of the house parliament. Chairs is a single chair, okay, and there's panels. So chairs plus panelists, and each card must be odd numbers. 1, 3, 5, 7. We don't have 4 people, and pretty much short, relax. Doesn't mean like, oh, you